you know me as a person who says what he thinks, and I don't hide the fact that I wasn't a fan of our last president's character issues. And I'm also no fan. Please, thank you. Show respect. So, yeah, I understand that I have a few folks that don't like me terribly much, and I'm sorry about that, but I express my mind as I believe is right, and I follow my conscience as I believe is right.